So have you ever been down here before? What do you think of my podcast studio?
It's kind of creepy.
This season on Chasing Life, I sit down with some of the most intimidating guests I have ever interviewed.
This is my question. I have a question now.
Oh, okay. My podcast. But go ahead. I'll allow it.
My three teenage daughters.
Are you surprised that I don't really get it?
No.
No yes or no no?
No, I'm not surprised.
Sharing these conversations with all of you makes me feel, honestly, kind of vulnerable. But in this case, I realized they are the experts.
When I have kids of my own, if I don't think I want to let them be on social media as early as I was. I think that there's a right time, right maturity to start using social media and technology.
My daughters are digital natives. They were born into a world surrounded by screens.
Social media use at this point is not really avoidable. Like, everyone's on it. And, like, if you're not on it, you're really, like, isolated.
And I wanted to hear from the people who use these technologies the most. Young people. My young people. My kids. And they didn't hold back.
There's a lot of discussion lately about banning TikTok in the United States. You've probably seen some of those news stories.
I think that's pretty stupid.
Well, they're worried.
You know what all the teenagers are going to do?
Huh.
They're going to set their phones so that they live in Canada, and they're still going to use Snapchat.
They've already figured it out, haven't they?
Oh, yeah.
This season, I'm on a personal journey to find answers. How is social media really impacting my daughter's health? How much screen time is too much? And ultimately, what is all of this technology really doing to our brains? I hope you'll join me, because I think the stakes have never been higher.
Has there ever been a situation where you felt unsafe because of social media? Because you're essentially opening yourself up to a big wide world out there.
Yeah, probably.
There's been situations where you felt unsafe?
Not really unsafe, but more just uncomfortable.
Tell me about it.
I'm Dr. Sanjay Gupta, CNN's chief medical correspondent. I'm a doctor, I'm a journalist, but most importantly, I'm a dad. And this is an all-new Chasing Life.